Barcelona.
I like the camera likes you too much.
Yeah, I'm not surprised. We're at Gatwick Airport right now, and we're currently
different
walking.
Different airport to last time.
Yeah, different airport to last time. We literally went to Lisbon 2 weeks ago, and this week we're going to Barcelona. We'll see you in Barcelona, guys. We think we just got a priority upgrade.
Oh yeah. Do you see those squares where that's more?
We have arrived in Barcelona. Well done. Guys, check it out. We don't need to go get our bags or nothing. We just need to find the exit. Hell yeah. Also, because we were in front of the airplane, we were the first people that came out first. You know what I'm saying? And
so
also,
empty.
Yeah, everywhere. Look, guys, how is where we're supposed to go, guys? We're gonna be taking the bus to the hotel, which is called Hotel Chain. Above the bus.
City.
And now?
In the city.
We're in the city. Walking to the airport. Airport? We're going back already. We're walking to the hotel. Because I need to reboost my energy.
Gamers unite.
We're gonna go to
the market. You guys will see.
At the market called Mercade.
Mercade San Antonio.
Anthony. So today is a very, very nice day, and there's been a lot of restaurants actually, so that makes me happy.
You love this, man.
Wow, look at this, it looks massive. Here they are. What? Fresh veg and Cedric. Oh my god! Oh my god! I need to control myself, everyone. It's very clean for a market,
indoor
market is very, very clean actually. Damn! Our first.
Iberico.
It's actually Beota.
Beota. I thought. Wait. Oh yeah. Okay. Beota.
Oh, hold on. More.
Not bad. Wow, that's good.
That's actually good.
Don't need to buy at the restaurant.
We're gonna go to a tapas restaurant where they also have ham and fish and etc. We saw on Google Maps it looks really good, so we're gonna go try it. Are you excited?
Mm-hmm.
Have one more. And this is the restaurant we are gonna be eating at. Are you excited? Our first restaurant of the trip. We're gonna be sitting outside because the table inside.
No tables? You mean there's no table inside?
I mean there's no table inside.
Para mi amor. My love.
First dish has arrived, everyone. So we got the Cisco tomato. Crystal tomato bread.
It's like a. Bruschetta. It's mainly the olive oil that's the star here.
Nice olive oil. Maybe I should ask them what olive oil they use. Oh, to be fair,
Are so good. Tomato, very nice. Olive oil, amazing. Star of the show is here.
You can
wait, how do I?
That's how you do it.
Padron, paper. Cedric, go on. This is one of Cedric's favorite, actually.
Love it.
Good? Completely different to the one you had in London, or no?
No.
Kind of the same.
I can eat the whole thing, by the way.
Yeah, cheers. Cheers.
Cheers.
Oh, he's tracking on me. He's tracking me.
So good, so good, so good.
For Javi, he said we definitely have to try the hamon croquette. So we got two. Thank you, Javi, for recommending. Look at that. Javi. Thank you, Javi.
Wow, hot.
I think this is like cooked ham.
It's good.
Look at that. Nice. Hammy. Very hamon. What do you think? Good? With the pepper, it's so good. Oh.
The balance. Look at the sea salt. Big granules.
Oh. This is our third dish? Fourth dish, sorry. You know what it smells like in
fish.
Thailand?
It smells like fish.
It smells like fish. No, but it smells like platu. Which I think is like anchovy but bigger. Yeah. Oh yeah, it's like platu. Oh my god. I love it.
It's quite fishy.
It's very fishy.
Ciao, ciao.
Ciao.
Thank you. Another dish just arrived. This is pork belly. Crispy. So oily.
Oh, hot.
Careful. Oh.
It's good, right?
Careful. It smells so strong, like pork. It smells like this one, hot pepper, anchovy, it's a pork belly. I still have the bread with me. It's so good. Everything is so good. I love a lot of lime on top of my anchovies. But yeah, I like everything actually. Our first meal ever, said. What do you think?
First meal ever.
In our lives. I don't know how we grew.
What a good first meal.
Wow. Look at what has just arrived, everyone. The last dish of what we ordered. Whoa, this looks so good. Oh my god, look at that shot. And they sprinkle what, paprika?
Yeah.
Nice. Ooh, try it. So soft. Is this real? Oh, really, really good. I highly recommend this restaurant, man.
Not expensive.
Such a good restaurant.
Not expensive.
Not expensive as well. But yeah, how
many?
We're at the cat. This is what happens when the cat does weights. Do too much weights. It's never too much though, to be honest. The main road, everybody. La Rambla. Rumbling. We decided that we're gonna go to Mercado because we have the time and we're very close by actually. So
we might as well
just go to Mercado. But look at the architecture. We have finally made it, guys. The Mercado
De la boquería.
De la boquería.
Look, oh my god, so many people. A pigeon just flew. It's good as flying though. Wow, look, oh my god.
Oh, watch out.
My dream place. When I dream about this.
I'm pretty sure it's more expensive here though.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Because it's like all the tourists. But let's see the price. Oh my god, everywhere I go, there's ham.
Oh, I'm gonna find a place that's like cheap and low.
Yeah. Yeah, this is a very touristy spot, but a must come. You know what I mean? Like a must visit.
It's gigantic. Starfish.
Yeah. Oh, cherry. 28? If I live here, it'd be so dangerous. Like, I'm definitely gonna gain some weight.
And the camera loves me.
Hey!
This top cap.
Okay. Anyways, you can pretend like you're me.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I love ham, and if I was to live here, I'm gonna get a lot of pimples and actually gain weight. Oh my god. Here he is.
Is that? Huh?
I get it. Wow. Guys, you can see the hair. I got it, guys. Iberico.
So this one is back leg.
Back leg. And that one shoulder. Is shoulder. So we're gonna try the difference. I bet it's just like the fattiness of it. Good morning.
Good morning. I'm so tired.
I'm so tired. I feel like my face has bloated a lot because of the ham. But today is another exciting day, guys. Oh.
You like me too much.
We are going to... We'll be walking around the beach side today, and we're also going to the Santadella Park and finish off.
Santadella. Oh yeah, Gothic Quarter first.
Yeah, gonna go to Gothic Quarter and then walk to the beach, and we're gonna be having a lot of seafood stuff. And then we're gonna finish off our day with a bar, some drinks, and tomorrow we're already going back home. Which is quite sad, but...
Late tomorrow, though.
Yeah. But check out today, everyone. Look. Ooh.
Amazing.
Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Hey, guys. So we're just walking, and then we decided to stop at Ho Hao Adre. I think that's how you pronounce it. I got some maca and some croissant. Myself and the apple, what's it called?
Turnover.
Apple, the turnover.
Look behind, guys. Look. Woo. So nice.
We're gonna keep walking, but thought we'd make a stop because the restaurant doesn't open until.
Be honest. Why are we making a stop?
Because I'm hungry. And I want coffee.
Nice. Walking through the alleyways. Sunny's activated. La Rambla. Here we are. Take the mic.
Now guys, this architecture right behind me.
What?
Is something.
Guys, we have just arrived near the Cathedral. It has a bit of a Gaudi vibe to it.
It's cathedral?
Gaudi vibe to it.
Wait, it's
a cathedral, yeah.
The cathedral.
Yeah.
Let's take a photo. Oh my god, it's so pretty. It's so bright. It's so pretty. Oh my god.
Alright, let's go to the side where we can actually see it.
I'm so happy. happy.
Here we go.
Wow, so pretty. This is one of the sightseeing place that I want to come see. The cathedral. Wow, look at the architecture. It's like so different to what you usually see as well.
Yeah, like, kind of wild, right?
Yeah, it's not like Notre Dame as well. I think this is even cooler than Notre Dame. No offense to Notre Dame. But...
Yeah. Nice. Absolute vibe nation here. Ooh, look at that, look at that. Ew. Hi everyone. We're on the market now.
Yeah. I saw this model.
Look at the ceiling. We'll just have a look though. Guys, the architecture for like all the markets is so amazing.
Yeah.
So cool. And like makes it really, really clean and like hygienic inside.
It's like, I know, right?
It's not like an open air market. It's like...
Yeah, I was gonna say that.
Stop calling like me.
It's like you read my mind. I'm serious, so I was just gonna say, that I was about to text my fam, and like, oh my god, all the fresh market here is actually really clean. And there's a lot of options as well. And a lot of the fresh market is just inside.
It doesn't stink
that bad. Mm. But it's, you know, just it's clean. It's just fish, you know. And fish do be smelling, no offense to fishes out there.
And what happened just then?
We may have bought more
ham. We bought more ham.
And this store is actually quite cheap. We thought we'd buy some salami.
Just to check it out.
Yeah. And then we realized that we should learn a bit of Spanish, because every time I ask, oh, how old is the aging?
Like, we don't know.
The aging process, they always think it's like expiry date.
Yeah. So let's ask ChatGPT.
Yeah.
Be right back, everyone.
But this is the store we got.
Yeah, La Miel.
La Miel.
Will it focus? Yeah, La Miel.
La Miel. Yeah, we got Iberica and salami.
Right.
Guys, so we have just found out that the market, in this market, the Katarina market, used to be a monastery, actually. This is part of the monastery back in the 13th century. Insane. And now, as you can see in the photo, it has turned into the market. Guys, we are at the Cittadella Park. This is to the entrance, actually. They also have the Barcelona Zoo as well. But look at this, oh my god. I feel like I'm in Morocco. Park vibe.
Guys, we're here at the amazing Cittadella Park. And this is the main attraction, of course. Really amazing like fountain feature. That is so, so pretty. And there's some music going on. Overall, positive vibes. Nothing else. It's crazy out here. Nice. As we came across a woolly mammoth. Mammoth.
It's in Spanish.
But mama.
I wanted to know what it's about. It's in Spanish.
Little kid, please do not run the pigeon. Guys, look. Parrots. Oh, sorry. Parrots. Just. Oh my god. That's crazy, though. They're just parrots chilling out here in the park. What? That's so cool.
You wanna do it?
No, thank you. I'm scared of them.
They're like pay for it.
Probably, yeah. Pay for the food. Hey guys, we found the place that we wanna go. It's this one. It's a hidden restaurant, Luro. We have to go upstairs.
This is our starter. We have the sardine. Wait, I don't know how to like. This is bread with cheese and sardine.
Is it cheese?
Yeah, oh, and the
tomato.
And tomato.
And the salad.
And this is the king's scallop.
With langoustine inside.
With
langoustine.
What is langoustine?
Like a mini lobster.
Let's try it. We're gonna try and cut this open.
Mm.
hot.
Mmm. Cool. That was good.
Really? I'm gonna try it now. You mind filming me? Actually, I'll film myself. Yeah. Okay, here we go. Whoa, it looks really hot. Oh.
It's good, right? Tomato-y.
Really salty. And tomato-y. I think the sardine is going to be quite salty. Let's try it. Oh, they like...
Eating like raw fish because I like that a lot.
It's so good.
Yeah, it's actually really nice. Well done, well done. The star of the show. Some ribs. Very, very nice. This is a pork. Pork ribs. With tomato sauce and quinoa. Me? Or you? You go for it. How's it?
Very nice. Very tender.
Soft?
Yeah.
Salty?
No.
Oh, really? Not salty.
Okay, I'm gonna try it.
Some deep flavor with the pork.
It has like an herby smell. It's very soft. Not salty. I'm very excited for paella. Sweet. Not too salty. Surprisingly. Yeah. Actually really good. It's like tomato-y. And I really like tomato. What do you think of this paella? You have had... So you have had like... a couple of paella.
Really,
what do you think?
Really, really good.
Well, paella, right?
Hot.
Guys, we're gonna go enjoy some more food. It's really fresh, actually, the seafood. See you soon.
It's nice. Really, really good. Are we in Barcelona or are we in Miami?
Definitely Miami.
Beach girl with a jacket. Suspicious.
Definitely in Miami. Look at the way I'm dressed.
Is Miami like always warm? I want to go one day. The food there must be good.
Why?
You've been?
Yeah.
In your dreams. In GTA.
Yeah, because of the visa situation.
Anyway, like, look. So pretty here, guys. We're nearly at the beach. The weather today is astounding. Wait, let me just show you. Look at our faces right now. So sunny. I love it. Oh, model alert. I don't think she knows how to walk like a model, but...
What you saying?
Here we go.
Wow, look at the people!
Oh, the sand, you see the sand? That's the sand, that's the beach.
That's the sand. Some rocks, some sailors over there in the distance. It's really giving beach.
Explain what is happening.
We just came across an Central Asahi Bowl store. And I ordered the first one, which has... It's sugar-free, by the way. It has strawberry, banana, peanut butter, and some granola.
I think I've had acai once because of Karen. So this is for Karen.
Mm. It's a good, refreshing in the heat. We have to go into the heat to enjoy it.
Mm. But this is the store.
Mm. Next to Dr. Martin.
Feels really healthy.
Yeah?
Yeah. I can see why it's sugar free.
Perfect. We are at.
Ta-da!
Stravinsky. But the light is different Stravinsky. Frame rate. The light is a different frame rate. Very nice, huh? You ready to order?
Very ready. I think that's yours. That looks so pretty.
What is mine again? Right, so we have one
Spain but different.
And the other one is called
Fuenta something. Okay.
Fentabella.
Let us try now.
This is our first drink in Spain. Okay. Cheers.
What is this one?
Spain but different.
Oh no.
It's so strong.
Okay, try the other
one. It's like a mixed.
Try the other one.
Yeah. You don't want to try yours? Try yours.
Fentabella. You'll like this one better. I'm willing to bet. I haven't even tried yours.
Okay, let's see if I like his more. I don't know which one I like. But this one, I love the sourness. This one is like, the smell of the mint is really nice, but it's quite strong. But it's actually quite nice. The more you drink it.
My turn. Oh, I like this one.
Really? Want to swap?
No. Ooh. But no.
Okay, so we're now at Soma, guys, as you can see. And we ordered a sangria to share. This is our first sangria together. We thought we'd just get one because obviously we already had alcohol and we're really lightweight. And also, it's cheaper. Yeah. That too. Okay, let's try it. Really strong. Okay. It's so strong. But it's really good.
Whoa. That's sangria. Gosh dang, that is strong.
Here we go again.
Our food is here. It is the sea bass tartare.
Wait, wrong one.
Well, I think you'll like it. Oh, but maybe a bit creamy for you.
Ooh, that's horseradish.
Yeah, it has horseradish in it. I forgot to mention. That's what it says in the menu. That's the horseradish. And I think that's why I would like it, because I like horseradish. It's not good. It's quite umami. The horseradish.
It's good, right?
Complements it really well. It's like a Japanese dish. I really like it. I like raw fish. This is the flank.
With chimichurri.
With padron peppers and chimichurri. Oh, wait. No. Wait, hold on. Guys, look at how beautiful this dish is. Damn, dude. Damn. Go on, Cedric.
Chimichurri, a bit of this.
Very fresh. Chimichurri. Steak is like tender but has like bite to it. Padron is padron.
Damn, I want to try this. Of this. Very tender.
Sip of sangria.
No, I need to marinate this in my mouth.
I love the chimichurri.
You can smell the chili and the chimichurri. Chimichurri. Alcohol. Okay, now this is our last main dish. It's the veal on carrot base. Look, the steam. Oh my god, I'm so excited. This is carrot base. I'm gonna try the carrot base first. Carrot. Very creamy, actually. Surprisingly, how did they even do it? So interesting. It's almost like potato, sweet potato type of vibe.
It's pureed.
I love it. I love sauce. And they like top it off with some salt. It tastes like beef. Like shredded pork, actually. Not beef. It's really soft. Oh my god. I like it. But I like the steak more. But I like it, it's really, really soft.
Guys, that was a enjoyable meal here at Soma. We just can't handle the sangria. We're so lightweight.
Yeah, one sip and then we're done. That was a delicious meal and we didn't order too much, which I was really, really glad, to be honest. The restaurant is very nicely decorated too. Reminded me of Bianca a little bit.
Guys, we just had a taste test of two padron peppers. There's this one, smaller one from a smaller bar, and then this one from like another bar.
Yeah.
And then now this, obviously we're gonna have some beer.
Yeah. I actually prefer this one more because I think it's more juicy than the smaller one. But in terms of taste, this one is better because they added more salt.
Hey guys.
Good morning.
This is our last day
in Barcelona. Today, guys, we have packed schedule. Not so packed, but I just wanted to make it sound crazy. Today, it's currently 10 a.m. We're walking towards the Sagrada Familia.
The Sagrada Familia.
We're going there today, and we're also afterwards we'll be having some tapas, and then we're finally gonna go also see the Casa Balto as well. And I think that's all I think that's all we're doing today. Are we? Oh, a lot of sightseeing around that area. It's above the Gothic Quarter. So we're just going to be around that area and sightsee. And we're also going to be going inside the Sagrada Familia as well. So I'm so excited about that. All right, guys, we're just taking a walk. And we completely almost forgot that we wanted to try this pastries place, the Massier. And I think it's like a Spanish bakery place. So we see it everywhere. So of course, obviously, we have to give it a try. So they're known for their like cookies, cinnamon roll, actually, and some cheesecake.
It's like an Ole and Steen.
Yeah, like Ole and Steen in London.
We
got the blueberry cheesecake.
Try it first.
Yeah.
Ooh. Mmm.
Yeah. Good. It looks really good. I had to try it. Hold on. Mmm, so soft.
Very creamy, very soft. It's creamy, so maybe Nudee doesn't like it too much.
Quite creamy. It's
but
soft.
Really soft.
But it's... It's not like, you know the cheesecake that you have? The New York cheesecake?
Mm.
It's different. Different texture.
Yep. I'm gonna try the next one.
Yeah. Cinnamon roll. Better than Gail's?
It's super soft.
Yeah? Oh. Whoa.
I think it's better. But sweeter.
This is so much softer.
It's a different vibe.
The bread is so soft. I love it. Guys, check it out. We are currently at Casa Batio. Look at that. Amazing.
Cool. So architect. Quirky, dude.
Sure. Wow. It is so quirky. Wow, it's so pretty. Oh my goodness. Let's get close.
This one on the corner, by the way.
Yeah. This one on the right.
Wanna get close?
Yeah. The style is so crazy. I mean, I don't study architecture. I don't know much, but this is gorgeous. So pretty. Something about it reminds me of being under the water, you know, and
under
the sea. Yeah, like under the sea. And look at the balcony. It reminds me of skulls. They look like skulls to me.
Oh yeah, yeah, like fish head.
Yeah.
These ones.
Yeah.
Oh, there you go.
So
we're not
pretty.
Going into this one, though.
No, we're going into Sagrada Familia. But look at the queue, guys. I mean...
Wild.
Yeah.
Sorry,
people. Yeah.
Alright, let's take some photos.
Yeah. Guys, so now we're at Casa Mila, baby. Another Gaudi's building. And this one is actually so much bigger than the other one. As you can see, it goes around. But that one is way more colorful. I know, I'm an expert.
Hello guys. We're here at the Sandwich Club, Barcelona. The food has arrived now. And Nudee got the turkey sandwich, as I was saying before. Turkey sandwich. Chaos. And I got the pastrami. Like salted beef. Like sauerkraut vibe.
Salty.
Such an expressive eater. Mark Wiens. What do you think? Now explain it like Mark.
The turkey, the tomato, the lettuce, the cheese really blends in really well, guys. And this and the egg mayo just tops it off after you take a bite.
My pet Mike in.
We're very close by, guys. You see the crane? That's the familia. Wow. Oh my god. We're here. Oh my god. What? Dude, it's a massive ass building. A cathedral. It's a cathedral.
Basilica.
Isn't it?
Yeah,
oh my
basilica.
God. Wow, we've come at the perfect time as well. It's so sunny. Oh my god, wow. We're now in line to go inside the familia, guys.
So
we had to walk around the building to be here. So we get to see the different side of it. Wow. Insane.
We are on the other side of the Sagrada Familia.
Oh my god.
Well, there's an augmented reality bit.
Oh wow.
AR.
Wow. Here we are, so many people.
We want to go inside, so we're gonna go inside, guys.
Who proclaimed it a minor basilica? In December 2021, we inaugurated the Tower of Our Lady. Rising to a height of 138 meters, this is the second tallest of all the central towers of the basilica. Yeah. It is crowned by a 12-pointed star that beams light and hope to the city of Barcelona and the world.
Combination of
aesthetic and efficiency is a defining element of Gaudi's work. How do I know this?
Wow. I'm so mesmerized by the colors.
Wow.
Insane, insane, insane.
Hey guys, we stumbled across a workshop area. You can kind of see how the designs get brought to life. And you can see here, it's like all the work in progress with modern tooling. I think it's clear like what they need to do. Just how long it takes for them to get it done. It's just wild. So much like interesting physics here with this branching and everything.
Hello guys, we are now at our last restaurant.
This is the vibe.
Classic.
We're having tapas because I've been craving for a tapas since day one. And I really want to eat their deep fried fish again before we leave and the patron peppers. So yeah.
What do you think?
I'm excited because we're also trying chipirones, which is like small cuttlefish. And yeah, it's gonna be a good time.
Okay guys, I'm very, very, very happy. Cedric, can you represent my face? How did I look like when I was like, oh my god, everything's here? Ew. So we got this one, obviously, before we leave.
The fried fish.
Of course, patron peppers. Today we're having some garlic shrimp prawns. Very, very exciting. Go for it. So the team.
Oh.
Mm. Mm.
And the last one is here.
It's soft. Could be crispier, but really good. Our last dish is here, cuttlefish. It's a bit soft.
This one's crispy. Oh. All good.
It's hot?
Yeah.
Guys, we're just gonna eat. I'm sorry. Let's try the prawns for the people.
This one, everyone knows.
Everyone knows what this is.
See? The question is, tell them, is it as good as Lisbon? The question is.
What's the question?
Is it as good as Lisbon? Cedric's verdict, not as good. But still, very good.
Looks very oily.
Yummy garlic.
Very nice, guys. Okay, I'll eat, and then I'm gonna go. Oh, wait. Give me some of that garlic. Mm. Not bad. Pretty good. The prawns actually really sweet. So final verdict is
not as good as Lisbon, but everything's good.
Period.
We wanted to give you guys a little bit of a recap. There was a lot to do here, and we didn't manage to do like everything, like go up on the hill and stuff, which is behind. You can't see that. But we really want to say that we enjoyed Barcelona.
Yeah, see? We did. See. See. Mucho see.
A lot of great food, amazing weather, even though I think they're in a drought at the moment, so sad. But hopefully it's not going to be too bad
for them.
And yeah, food was great. A lot of places to see. Infrastructure was really amazing. The way it was laid out was really, really good and so easy to navigate. And to be honest, I we didn't feel unsafe. Did you feel unsafe?
No. I mean, I was always
on the lookout.
On the lookout, but
overall, I think the stereotype is overdrawn.
Yeah. And there's actually so many restaurants, and people here are actually very friendly.
So yeah.
Because when I went to Italy, people were more reserved. But over here, everyone's very friendly, and all the restaurants are actually a lot bigger than what you think it is.
And it's like really modern. Yeah. And really good infrastructure.
I agree.
Come to Barcelona, guys. Yeah. And it's not too expensive. I think it's more expensive than Lisbon, but still really,
slightly,
really good.
Slightly more expensive, but still affordable.
Yeah.
And it's also very easy to navigate. Thank you very much for watching. And this is our sign off.
This is living the Ned life. All right, off to the airport, aeropuerto, using el aerobus.
One thing, guys, before we actually stop this video, we ate a lot of ham. So beware of the sodium that you'll be in consuming. But it was worth it. Like, super worth it. So, yeah. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.